And welcome back, folks. Welcome back to Snakecast. We were right.
We
were right the first time. It is quite short. There's only 15 levels the entire game.
And we're about to start number 8.
So that means we've got, what, 7 more?
7 more, yeah. So.
The reason the Pretender is so low is because we haven't got a lot of
the there's all the tiers and coins and stuff.
And to be quite frankly, like, Rewind, I don't think Rewind has the mental capacity to go trying to get all those. Okay, you were like, remember just getting the bloody gems in the last one, all the bullshit, legend.
Oh, yeah.
And while this game does control better than we thought it was originally going to, it's still not the best controls.
You say it as
I rest my case.
Yeah.
See, you were sulking at me, like, saying, like, you know, your mental capabilities, and then it's happening.
I'm not even sure why I'm trying to get up there. I haven't actually looked around to see where the things
are. The spiritual stones.
Yeah, okay, well.
Well, there's one up
one's
there.
One's up there.
There is one over there.
Yeah, and presumably we'll be able to see the third one once we get up to that level, which seems to require us to climb this irritating thing that, oh, stupid water getting in the way.
No, what seems to be more of the problem is that the back end of your tail unwraps around the thing you just secured it with when you're trying to climb up. There we go.
Yeah, so there's
and then the
one,
like,
there's two,
long enough.
And the third one's up there.
Yeah.
Yellow, green,
red,
yeah. Yeah, you see, the key with these things is to...
Is it me, or is it seeming like you're going a bit faster, or you're...
I was going to say, my speed does seem to have...
Uncoiling seems to be going a little more faster than usual, like...
Yeah. Wait, is that really all I have to do to get the green one? Are you serious? Watch me fail at this puzzle now.
I was going to say, you said that now and... Okay, that was alright.
I'm getting better at this, I think.
Well, of all the games we've played, that's also the Switch. This is the one I didn't bother getting.
Yeah, I was going to say, you mentioned that last time,
yeah,
I think.
Yeah.
Okay. Get me a thingy. Red ones across there, yellow ones up there.
Oh yeah, that was one thing I was going to mention last time, but I forgot. You know, like, the wavy lines?
Yeah.
They're kind of like the, you know, the spiritual stone of... The pattern for the spiritual stone of fire, the Gorons.
Yeah.
Like, symbol. Oh, come on, that can't be... Oh my god. And I bet that'll take you to the next one as well. Yeah, actually, no.
Screw gravity.
Aye, gravity, that are on a heartless bitch. Yeah, this one literally takes you to the... We've actually gone the proper path we're supposed to go for instead of like, oh, let's get this.
Just...
I think he was like, where's he?
I feel like a fucking flying snake. I don't know if those actually exist, but... You know.
I know the flying squirrels exist.
Oh yeah.
Sort of.
Well, they don't really fly, but I suspect a flying snake would work in a very similar fashion to a flying squirrel.
Well, little flaps to just like glide.
Well, I mean, they're just sort of modified ribs, really.
Yeah.
This level seems, bizarrely easy comparative.
Yeah. It's probably
what was that you mentioned about the beat about something misleading, seeing boss battle sounding?
Oh yeah, well, when I was looking up the levels, I was looking on, like, you know, to find out how many there are.
Yeah.
And it was, you know, like a walkthrough page, and it said something about, you know, a hint of boss battles. The trouble is...
What's making that noise, says Bird?
The trouble is, there was no guide there, so I'm not even sure there was a boss battle. There is boss battles.
The bird friend is saying, what's making that noise?
That's what I'm saying, having said that.
So, that would explain why this... Although given that I also have to solve this puzzle to get back to the start...
Can't you just go back the way you came?
Well, I could, but this seems like it'll be a much easier route, especially given the hills I just rolled down.
Oh, no, okay, never mind. I thought there was one of the tears inside the hole, but it was outside. Get the fuck in there.
Get ball in hole, door opens.
Pool drains.
No. And presumably we will find out what that noise is.
It's probably, you know, like just the next gate being sound, but. Yeah, but they were saying, oh, you know, like hints and stuff for boss battles and all this. And there was like, the guy was empty.
Yeah.
But I thought it was just my page and the loading was going on. There was nothing there.
Yeah.
And I wasn't even looking for like a walkthrough, I was just looking,
just looking
to see
looking
how
at the
levels were.
Yeah. And we go...
I mean, I can't really see how we would do a boss in this thing anyway.
I can see sort of puzzle type bosses.
Yeah, I can see that. I mean, considering we can't actually attack.
I mean, there was a boss battle in Soul Axiom right at the end, and the closest we had to an attack there was some.
Oh!
Oh, cutscene! Rumbling, glowy thing happens. Wait. Every creature that swims or splashes.
Oh, of course.
Yep. Yeah.
We don't get a boss battle. We just get the. That's the nice thing.
Yeah, we
it's
get the local boss guardian thing appears and gives us a thing.
Kind of like the mask things from Rayman. True.
What does this thing give us?
I don't think the last one gave us. Did the last one give us an ability?
No, it didn't. But I feel like they should.
Oh.
Okay. This thing. What is this thing?
Maybe we do have a boss.
Oh, achievement, blowing bubbles.
It looks like an evil version of us.
Soggy's realm, time trial mode unlocked, don't care. Compete to be the speediest snake in the world.
Maybe we do have a boss, it's like an evil version of a snake, because I don't want a snake.
Ah, welcome to Cinder's realm. Everything's on fire.
What's with all the Spyro references today? That was like from the crappy reimagined of Spyro.
What, Cinder?
Cinder was one of the bosses in the new beginning.
Ooh.
The only one I actually bothered to fully play.
I like this realm's aesthetic. Everything's orange and on fire. Or
it's
orange
like
or on fire.
Stuff.
Yes, I do. I'm a pyromaniac, so sue me.
No, because you're not burning anything in mine.
Well, A, I don't have access to anything of yours to burn, and B, you're a friend, so I wouldn't burn your stuff unless you wanted me to.
A, you do, because the equipment's in the equipment we've got.
True. But, yeah, but B, that some of that stuff is also mine. But
yes.
I refer you to point A, you're my friend, so I wouldn't burn your stuff unless you wanted me to.
Nah.
Yes,
just open up a big truck.
That stuff looks hot, better keep off. Well, that was obviously one of the more stupid things I could have done.
Yeah, but you had to do it to get the other stuff to,
No. Oh, did I?
Yeah, the other stuff didn't extend. You know, the thing you just called, because it didn't extend out until you... Oh, that one looks different!
What?
The yellow one. That's the cube of a diamond.
Wait, which way are you spinning? Snakiest snake that ever snaked. Okay, where are the others? There's green, there's red. Okay.
Oh, maybe I'm wrong.
No, I think it does feel like it's a different shape. Kind of.
I get the feeling like, you know when you said it was so late and there was like a boss base?
Mm-hmm.
I think that's what it's going to be like with the, I'm guessing, evil snake kind of thing that was there.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't need you to show me you putting in the thingy until I've actually got all of them. Okay, so I need to be over there.
There's one over there.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out how to get to the red one. Whether I have to go the long way around or whether I can sort of jump over this gap here.
I'm gonna say no.
Well, you would say no.
Okay, fair enough.
Do you doubt my abilities at snake parkour?
Well, sometimes.
Yeah.
Especially when you're like just waving around the pipe instead of trying to get on it.
Well, I was trying to get on it. Okay, is this a button?
Looks like a button to me.
No, it's a twisty thing. Of a different design. That I'm twisting the wrong way.
Maybe you're not. You're hardly twisting it at all, right?
I know, that's the problem.
You're not close. I know you can't control that part of it, but that's you're just kind of like circling a few little knots.
Rocket snake. I'm just gonna rub my face on this thing until something happens. There we go.
Oh good, more hot ground.
Out. Okay, yeah, that,
Oh, so we can actually die?
Well, yeah, we fall off the cliff and you die.
Yeah, I know that happened, but I never figured, like...
But you didn't think we'd be able to die from falling in hot coals?
Well, we can swim without needing breath, you know.
True. Just a matter of finding... Yeah. I just have to figure out how to grab onto that piece. Is it... there. Nope.
No, not even close.
Just get your tail out of the bloody thing. Death by burning your own arse. That's what that was.
At least it's not something kicking our ass this time, it's just
true.
Physics.
Okay, so the bird holding my arse.
The perspective's all off, so I can't see which part of it's nearest.
Exactly. I can sod it. That's what's tripping me up. Because we've got... hold on a minute. We have the power of camera control. So, yeah. So it's go from this point to that point. Thing.
Well, it seems the closest, but it's a perspective that's really messed up. Okay, yes, come on, no!
Just burn. Burn to ashes. Maybe what we need is speed.
Speed is key, so. No. Why are you already burning your ass?
Yes, but if I get my arse out of the fire in time, then I won't burn. Oh, of course.
What?
No, that didn't work.
Oh, suddenly that's useful. Now that's useful.
Kind of, although this still isn't working. done it. The first level of this episode went so well, and all of a sudden...
Yeah, you're like, oh, this is too easy, like...
Well, yeah, it was. I mean, you saw that level, it was all...
Yeah, I know, I was just like, yeah...
Okay, let's do some precision wiggling. Wiggle where I say to wiggle.
No!
He's not, it's his head, it's not lifting up enough.
See, I've got an idea. You know, like when you're falling at, like, try and see if the bit you can get the bird to lift before you get the fine, you know, looping on the lower one.
Yeah.
Maybe that will work.
You mean that?
You see the lower one as you're falling, you almost make it, like, if you can get whatever the bird's name is to lift your tail up before it hits a flat, you know.
Yeah.
Maybe you can just loop onto there quickly. Yeah, there you go.
Ah.
I just don't fall off.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying.
I don't think you can go that way. I think you have to climb up to the top. But you see what I mean now?
Yeah, I was going to say. It's just a matter of... Let's see, give me a twist. Yeah. I was crashing into one of the other bars that time. I blame lag. No, I don't. Because there isn't any bloody lag.
You can't blame your team player either.
Why not?
Because I'm not playing it.
Good point.
I'm not playing like Fortnite.
True.
Though, if Fortnite is free, there is something I want to try that. They've just brought my Thanos Infinity Gauntlet mode. Which one's rival fun to play?
Heck. Oh. Hmm. Come on.
Oh. She hit my tail, don't drop it.
Because the problem now is that the bird's kind of getting in the way. Yes, I am blaming my team player.
Okay, now what the fuck are we doing?
Well, I suspect we get up there.
To be fair, you can't let me here because he's literally keeping you from death.
Or do we want to get around to there? Punished snake, presumably for dying in certain number of times here.
Start this whole like, oh yeah, we'll probably get to most of this finished today, and it's like,
yeah,
and then I'm like, nope.
Yeah, I think the goal is get to the top of the climbing frame.
Yeah.
And then get across to the other side there, where there's another of these things.
Oh yeah.
You see, and then twiddle the clock. Twiddle that, go up
to this section. That would move the climbing frame.
Yeah, exactly. Let this level beat me. No matter how much it's beaten me already. See, I just hit my head off that other bar.
I think if there's an enemy in this level, it's got to be called perspective.
Yes.
I mean, I'm not even playing, and I'm struggling to see where how far things are.
Yeah.
And know where you can and can't go.
Ugh. Progress!
Progress, hopefully. Yeah. What's this look like, a bridge or something like that, stupid like that?
If it's a bridge, I will be very happy. I suspect... Nope, see? You get some nice rotation from your climbing frame. So then, I think I have to go up here. Yeah, checkpoint. And then, make another leap of bloody faith.
Don't need the bird.
I don't need the bird right now. Didn't actually do any help on that actually successful climb I just did.
And we fell again.
Yes. Now, just the last one.
Where is it though?
I don't know, that's what I'm trying to figure out. Over there.
Oh goody. Goody, spikes. And lava flows.
Oh, cold anyway. Okay, so... Goddamn camera, stop behaving. So we want to go... across there, over, and up?
I assume so.
Assuming we even can. Oh, is it... or is this like a matter of climbing? Yeah, and now
what?
We take a leap of faith. Indiana Jones style.
Except you don't have a coin.
Yeah, instead we've got a fancy tail that we have to make sure doesn't fall in the in the coal.
I'm not sure if it's coal. I'm pretty sure it's like magma or something.
No, it's coal, trust me. I've seen many coal in my life.
Oh, great.
Lever. Ah, bridge. Convenient. Oh god.
Yeah, that's why I was like, oh no.
So
hopefully that's got nothing to do with trying to get the last bit.
Yeah. I hope so, because
I've got a feeling it's got something. Yeah. Oh boy.
So we
I bet that raises up there when you get the ball in.
Let's see. Well, the ball goes...
The ball goes all the way up there, it goes in that hole.
Yeah. Well, that means we just have to make our way back across this. And then back across there. Nothing to it. Okay, now, wait, now what? Oh, you have got to be kidding.
Yeah, I don't think they are. See, that would you just kind of just fall to your death, you don't actually disappear.
Yeah, but you still die, I reckon. I reckon that counts as on your list of deaths. Assuming there is, a tracker of search. I'm pretty sure we're supposed to cross those sort of things a bit more elegantly than that, but oh well.
Yeah. At this point, you could give two fucks.
Yeah, I know. Let's see. don't know, this, maybe this is the way we're supposed to go. Did we? We didn't twizzle that thing, did we?
I don't know if we did or not. I feel like we did. Yeah, I feel like we already did.
Nope.
Or maybe not. Oh.
Really?
We can only not.
Yes.
Oh my god. Okay.
All
up, but.
All that for
something
that.
We could have done right from the start because it's right next to the other area.
Yeah, oh well. You shiv and burn.
Well, we managed to do with that just in time.
Yeah.
Oh, oh well. I hope we don't have to do all that again.
We don't. Look, see, I spy a ball in a hole.
Oh, you're right. No, turn around. Oh, yeah.
What?
Yeah, I think it's.
You thought I was climbing the wrong bit, didn't you?
Yeah.
You forget that I have a sense of direction, usually.
I was going to say, how many episodes have we,
Yeah, try not to refer to the amount of episodes of,
how many different times you've got lost?
Yeah. Come on. Just...
Yeah!
Come on! You I stupid
so,
snake!
I wanted it so badly!
The pole.
I wanted it so badly! I wanted it so
badly! Oh god!
Give me!
Climb! There we go!
Look, I wanted it so badly! Just give me the top of it!
I was gonna say, it feels like the hardest challenge of getting that one was reaching it out.
Are we being followed?
Oh! I don't know.
Well, you're supposed to be the lookout, you tell me.
I was going to say, you're the one that's flying around and has eyes above ground level. I suspect we'll find out whether we're being followed when we activate the zip portal.
Unfortunately, that's all we've got pretty much good time for. We don't have time to start the next one.
Yeah, well. Ooh, toasty trail.
So, this, I've been Good Games.
I'm Rewind.
And we'll see you in the next one.
Yes.
Bye-bye.
Bye.